I'm just going to read three odes I've written to this lovely college, each of them pertaining to a special secret about the college, I suppose, to put it in one way. That was just some wine. Number one, by Lakeside Dark. Oh, Worcester with green gardens fair, your coat of arms, Jack Nerney's hair. I stroll through thee both night and day, a duck, a swan, scamp's cleaning spray. I smell as I come from afar. Where from, you ask? Why, from the bar. I reflect there on night before. One sting, two sting, three sting, four. The perils, dare I have one more? Calling my lad, I slur and I say, pull seven more, and that's a day. Eight stings and stomach, I can just hoard. I wonder, can I beat Will Wood's record? One more down, then stumble and sway, and I begin to make my way. With hands of jelly, brain like wet cake, reluctant, indisposed, toward the lake. Your time has come, my mental cries, and I struggle drunk to look into their eyes. Post Chandler to them, I do declare, for what? Well, John, my lad, you've got one shot. Clothes off, pitch black, a tiptoe in. The cold, I scream, but my resolve soon win. Yet deeper, deeper into Swan's lair. Pauses, friends, do you really care? Preoccupied with searching halls, as the chill consumes me. Shrinking balls! Left on yonder field, overnight, by Nelly's team. My, what a sight. Now balls deep I stand, feet caked in mud. Get out, you fool! If I could, I would. But stuck in lake, it is to be my fate. Fucking hell, I sigh. Those stings I hate. A different drink I should have had. John Smith's, perhaps, but I'm no dad. A torch then, do I spy? Its light shining bright on my eye. Balls, I mutter without delay. My mentors, they do run away. About the porters, I was right. I still remained out of their sight. Who is this then, at an hour so late? Oh fuck and shit, it's Jonathan Bate. Submerged, with luck, I swing to shore. Success! Success! With no for all. Ah, well done, old chap. I know I've won the title of the college swan. With a smile and a giggle, I head to the bar. My mentals now there, but without a scar. I did it, I cry. Now pass the reward. In mind's eye, I picture a golden hoard. But John, old boy, you do misunderstand. Bollocks, I say, with a wave of a hand. I'm cold, I'm wet, my experience the worst. But Johnny, dear friend, 'twas but the first. Number two.